To get to 5-2 up, I thought we played very, very well. We scored some fantastic goals, good corners, and stuck to our sort of game plan pretty well. Just defensively is something we've worked on the last couple of weeks that we haven't quite got right today, but obviously pleased to come away with the win.
Yeah, obviously really frustrating. We know we can play a lot better than that, but we have those days like that, and we still managed to put 5 goals in, which is nice, but obviously we're really disappointed with the result and us as a performance, but we know we're going to get better, and we will when we play them again in 2 weeks' time.